first plan in February of 2009. It's 3 years ago this month. He promised, I think it was up to 9 million people would stave off foreclosure. You just said he's helped up to 1 million people. So why should the American people have confidence that this is now the fourth or fifth plan you've had? This one's actually going to work.
So to be clear,